checkpoint. Better be careful. Got to be careful here.
Get voilà.
Gonzalez, me encantó. Somos los campeones de la salsa. Somos los mejores del sol. Como yo nadie te canta una baracha. Como yo nadie te llega al corazón. Somos los campeones.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help.
This is the place.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Found your poster about racing.
Oh, I knew you had gasolina for blood, Danny. Here's the deal. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time.
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's my Danny. I can't wait to see you ripping up the pavement. Suerte, mi amor.
Explosives here, here, and here. Speech starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Antón Castillo? Today.
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Who's dead?
Too easy. Fireworks for our anniversary.
Second charge ready.
This will work.
In the clear.
By order of Presidente, Antón Castillo, Esperanza is under FSD lockdown until further notice.
Yeah. find it until it's too late.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk Uncle Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Getting close to Juan.
Huh? Oh. There they are! Go!
Hey! Lost Rabbit!
getting close to Juan. Okay. Getting close to Juan.
Eyes up, Danny.
Danny, got the pre-op sweats? I sure as hell do.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Don't come back without Castillo's balls. I'm going to gas them in bronze.
Family. What are you talking about?
She's exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some cojones.
Hey, Yara,
why don't you bring
that was the envy of the world. A paradise that would be passed down for future generations. Now that I have the same dreams for my son, Diego, I finally understand. You
time to cast that out of there.
Past, but looks to the future. We have found a path to paradise. And yet once again, another so-called revolution. Another group of terroristas. Another pack of fake Yarans. Libertad is nothing but a castle from within.
Locked. Now where is the key?
Everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarans,
but the key for the perros,
a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro. And only Viviro. More Viviro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure, collapse, poverty, and our own destruction. So it is that Yara is in this state of emergency. But I...
Inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Coño, he's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Hey,
Yara. I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup. But I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. He smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No.
I overheard some guards.
It's good. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Juan. Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me!
Not possible in my current state, but I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Yeah? Juan! Juan! Shit. Ah!